I said that, you know, we got to get away from that old thing that us don't do it that way. We ain't never done it that way before and all that sort of thing. We got to move on and grow in the Lord. And I don't know, but maybe y'all ain't been paying much attention, but there's another young fella up in this choir today. Yeah, it's another young fella up there, and I got to stick my chest out because that's my grandson. Yeah, and let me tell you this, you know, like, they always tell me, say, well, Jim, you know you got the same one, but I'm so glad that a few years ago, like maybe over 25 years ago, the Lord blessed me to be able to record a song that says that if he keeps his eyes on just a little bit of a little sparrow, then I'm a living witness today that he watches over me. And he's coming along in some footsteps that have been laid, like you said, walking in your father's footsteps. Well, old grandpa, you made some too. So we're gonna bring my little grandson around today, and if y'all would just help him out just a little bit, we're gonna see if we can get him to do his eyes on the spell. Y'all give a big round of applause.